Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. You're going to have a clean fight. Touch gloves, make it official.
438 strikes. Again, even if Nate was winning. And again. Here in the UFC. And again, now he's throwing a quick punch to the front leg.
He's throwing a jab.
Jabbed his knee a moment ago. And again.
Wow, he just keeps.
And such crisp technique, and that is a hugely devastating hook shot.
Instructions at all times. I want you to fight hard, but fight clean. If you want to touch gloves, touch it now.
16 to take on one of his chief rivals.
Every fighter has their tendencies, and I've been able to pick out some pretty good tendencies that he has that I will exploit against him.
I have tendencies, and I know what he's talking about because they're glaring. Oh, that will be figured out by September 27th. Okay. So don't think you're going to kick me in the head with your left leg.
Hand over the top by DC.
And now we're seeing DC use the same strategy Jones uses. He grabs the hands, and then
Buck is brought to you by HSS, the world leader in orthopedics.
John Joel right off the bat. Let's see if he catches it. Cormier was able to flip him right up. Take down the judges anyways. Help but notice the obvious. Jones is so long, he reaches so back. John Jones up in order for an underhook to work.
John took a short notice.
About
the only guy.
I mean, it's a different Daniel Cormier right now. Jones to reach for going around. Picks it all flows together. Decent. Cormier once again sends Jones retreating.
He's just having a hard time reaching John. Oh, John landed a high kick. Cormier is in big, big trouble. And John is all over him.
Here comes Johnny Bones with the ground and pound. Cormier.
That could be it.
Trying to
save it. He's out. And there's the head kick. Which started it all off.
Down for Yancy Medeiros.
That left hook was vicious.
Eric Silva trying to recover here. That is it.